friends Reanna and Val, and this is a very special edition of Dance Out of the Box choreography sessions because we're dancing to a song called Joy by my dad's group Blackstreet, and I'm dedicating this dance and this video to all of the beautiful people all over the world that bring me so much love and so much joy. This episode is sponsored by Puma. We got our blush pink, and we're feeling the love, we're feeling the vibes today. So we start with a simple rock step. This whole entire routine is low impact, super groovy, super chill and laid back. So let's start section A. 5, 6, 7, 8, we rock it out. Just bend those arms, rock that body. It's like a slightly bent over rock. And you're just taking tiny steps side to side. 4 more, rock with us. That's it, step, step. 2 more, last one, step, step. Beautiful work. All right, that's the first half of part A. So we're moving on to the second half of part A, and it's a slide step. You slide 3 times, and then we take 2 steps out, just center, right underneath your body. So we're gonna go slide, present the hand, step, step, slide the other way, step, step, slide 1 more time, step, step, and then we step out and out, yeah? So let's try that slow. Slide, step, step, slide, step, step, slide, step, 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 step. 1 more time, slow like that, and then we'll put all of A together. 5, 6, 7, 8, slide. Step, step, slide. There we go. Slide nice and smooth, step, step, then step, and step. Beautiful. All right, guys, let's try the whole part A together. We'll try it slow, then we'll speed it up. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, half time. It's rock, rock, rock. Step to the other angle. Rock, rock, rock. Slow it down for the slide. Slide, step, step, slide. Step, step, slide. Step, 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 out and out. I think we can speed that up a little bit. You ready, guys? Here we go. 5, 6, 7, we double time, rock. Huh. Nice and smooth. Let your body rock out. Slide, step, step, slide, step, step. Let's get another one in there. Ha, ha. Ha, ha. That's it, slide it out. Ha. One more for safety, I think we can do one more. Step, step, ha, ha. That's it. You can step right underneath you. The slides don't need to take up that much space. They can stay right under you. That's it. All right, done with section A. Let's move on to section B. So we strike the foot out, the arm strikes out. You might remember that step from another video. Then we go to the other side, we strike it out. Then we boy band rock it. I like to say boy band rock because it goes straight up the center, yeah? So we're gonna try that slow. 5, 6, 7, we go. Strike, strike, boy band rock it out. Strike, strike. Rock those hips side to side. Let's go. Out, out. Extend that arm up the center. Last time. Slow. Rock it out. Let's speed up B. Can we do that? Let's do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Strike, strike, rock. Ha, ha, rock. That's it. I think we can do 4 more of these. Let's go. Ha, ha, rock. Yep, you got it. 2 more. Last one, smooth it out. And done with B. Let's move on to C, then we hit D, and then you got your whole routine. So for C, we're doing a little bit of footwork. We step out, we bring it in, and we slide and pop the other foot. Then we step out, we slide and bring it in. So let's try that. Step out, slide it in. Step out, slide it in. Don't worry about the arms yet. Just the feet, nice and smooth. Speed it up, 7, 8. Out, in, out, in. That's it, nice and smooth. Out, in, out, in. All right, now the arms by themselves. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's out, out, open up, open up. Out, out, open up, open up. And when we put it all together, the arms open up as the foot steps out. We close it up, we pull it in. We open up the chest, we pull it in. We open up with our arms, we pull it in. We open up with our arms, we pull it in. Yeah? 6, 7, slow. It's out, pull it in, out, pull it in. Open up, pull it in, open up, pull it in. One more time. Out, in, out, in, open up, pull it in, open up, pull it in. I think we can do that a little bit faster. What do you think? Here you go. A 5, a 6, take your time. 5, 6, 7, 8, it's out, out. Open, close, open, close. There we go. I think you got that groove. Just give it to me 2 more times. Last 2. Last set, here we go. Open, open, out, in, out, in. And then to finish off C, we have a little knee rock. So we're rocking towards the front, step 1 foot in front of you, then we rock it all the way up, we clap it at the top and we lift that knee, yeah? So it's like down, 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 up, 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 clap it up. Down, 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 up, up, clap it up. Hey, have a little fun with it. Ha, ha, one more time. Rock it out. Let those knees swivel just a little bit. Ha, there we go. Let's put it all together. Open up that chest, rock those knees out. 5, 6, 7, here we go. Ha, 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 rock it out. Down, 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 bring it up. Up, up, clap it up. It goes open, open. Open those arms, nice and smooth. Rock it out. Yeah, baby. Ha, one more set, let's go. Ha, ha, finish it off smooth. Down, down, get your boogie on. Ha, 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 clap it up. All right, we did A, we did B, we did C. What time is it, girls? Let's do it. All right, so we got a simple ball change step. Let's step to this side. So we step, we cross, and then we bring it over, smooth. Step, cross over, bring it smooth. I just want you to take it that slow and bring it together. Take it that slow and bring it together. This is probably the hardest step of the whole routine. So let's not worry about arms, let's just do the legs. So we got, and ball change, step. Ball change, step. Ball change, step. And the arms kind of flow with it, right? So it goes, and push. Hey, and push. Like you're pushing something away from you that's nice and low, and you lean that body forward. 4 more, here it goes, ha. Yeah. It's getting nice and groovy and staying nice and smooth. All right, we finished that out with, of course, none other than our punches. So we start with a straight punch. We go to a hook. We're still facing the front. We got an uppercut, another uppercut to cross it out. So we make an X right in front of us. That's beautiful, you guys did it. And then we bring it in, yeah? So we punch it in front of us, here, uppercut, uppercut, bring it together, yeah? Let's just do that part. 5, 6, 7, slow. Straight, hook, upper, upper, together. 1 more time, that's slow, and then we'll pick up the pace. 6, 7, 8, we got straight, hook, upper, make that X, upper, together. Can we pick it up? Let's pick up the pace. 5, 6, 7, 8, straight, hook, up, up, together. 5, 6, 7, 8, it's a straight, hook, up, up, together. That's it, one more again, ha, ha, 1, 2, together. Yeah, that was nice and smooth. All right, let's put that whole section together, ladies. Here it goes, 5, 6, ball change it out, and push. Punch it, a pop, pop, a boom, boom. Ball change, hey. We'll stay right here for a minute. Ball change, a pop, pop, a pop, pop. Last time, ha, ha. A straight hook, up, earth. And we have the entire part D. Now remember, you can rewind that instructional back as many times as you need. Start where you are, use what you have, do what you can, and let's dance out of the box, baby. Yeah.
that was so right on time. After all the love changes, my heart had locked the door. Then that girl released her magic and made me love once more.